New Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer debuts. The official Kingdom Hearts Twitter account has posted a video, and while it's still in Japanese, there are subtitles now. It's the week of the Electronic Entertainment Expo, so, of course, big surprises are expected. But little did we know that we'd be getting one of the cooler ones before Microsoft and Sony's press conferences even began. And by that, we mean a new trailer for Kingdom Hearts 3, Square Enix's long-awaited follow-up in its crossover Disney franchise. The company debuted the trailer earlier this evening on its Japanese YouTube channel, though it's easy to make out what's going on with the game's lead hero, Sora. He begins by diving his way into the battlefield, so you can really see the broad scope of the level design that goes into the game. From there, he launches into a plethora of attacks, including lightning strikes, glowing fists and combo attacks that make the enemies vanish. He can also lock onto multiple enemies and unleash what appears to be a fireworks-style attack that hits everyone around him. Goofy eventually joins the fun as well, helping Sora launch into some aerial attacks. And then we see Pete and Maleficent pop in, and apparently they're on a hunt for a mysterious black box. Since, you know, villains and all. Zeus from Hercules also shows up, which means we're likely to get James Woods handling voiceover for the US version once again. It's unknown what the bad guys are talking about just yet, but then the action cuts to Sora rushing along a mountainside, barely avoiding a boulder while working to defeat enemies. And, yes, Donald Duck appears as well, confirming his return to the series alongside Goofy.